Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss a very important question from the same chapter, that is biotechnology and its application. It's an important one because it has been already asked in NEET 2018. So let's proceed towards the question. In this question, they are asking the correct order of polymerase chain reaction, that is PCR. These options are denaturation, extension, annealing. Second one, annealing, extension and denaturation. Third one, extension, denaturation and annealing. And the last one, denaturation, annealing and extension. Before solving, we have to understand the concept behind this question. So here you can see this question is from the concept that is called PCR. It is polymerase chain reaction. Now the question arises, what is PCR? So now I'll tell you, it is a method which is used in molecular biology to make multiple copies of specific DNA segment. Through this, we can amplify a particular number of segment. Through this, we can amplify a particular DNA segment from 1000 to million number of copies. And this method consists of three main steps. First one is denaturation, in which double-stranded DNA is separated into two single strand of DNA. Second one is annealing. Why so? In this, when primers are attached to the template, and the second one is annealing. And why so? Because in this, primer attached to the template and anneal the sequences. The last step is extension, and in this, the new strand of DNA is synthesized by the TET polymerase. So after understanding the concept, now you can see the clear answer, that is denaturation, annealing and extension. So the correct option is D. Yes. Now to understand this concept in a better way, you can watch these videos. Also refer this book, that is NCERT of Biology 12th. Go to the line number 12 of page number 202. There only you will get the concept. Thank you.